أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى أصحابه وأنصاره ومن والاه. And sister, may Allah bless all of you. Little short message, reminder to me and to you as well. Islam starts strange. The Prophet said, بدأ الإسلام غريبا وسيعود غريبا. Islam starts strange. I'm gonna be strange and glad tidings to the strangers. And when Islam started, the Sahaba suffered a lot. And he used to go to Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام, Ya Muhammad, استنصر لنا ربك. Oh Muhammad, please ask your Lord to give us some victory. And he said, he didn't tell them bow down or do this or that. He said, كان الرجل من قبلكم, a man before you used to be brought and split by hacksaw, split to two parts, and he doesn't give up. ولكنكم قوم تستعجلون, you won't have it easy. لا يبلغن هذا الأمر. The Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام said, لا يبلغن this matter, this deen will be spread ما بلغ الليل والنهار. It means gonna be all over the place. But which deen? Our deen or them deen? Brother and sister, scholar said, وَعْلَمْ أَنَّ النَّصْرْ صَبْرَ سَاعَةً. You need to be patient for 1 hour and you go to Jannah. وَلَا تَهِنُوا وَلَا تَحْزَنُوا وَأَنْتُمُ الْأَعْلَوْنَ إِنْ كُنْتُمْ كُنْدِشَنْ. If you are not Muslim, مُؤْمِنِ. So hold tight. And we don't say victory is coming inshallah, because if you say inshallah, you're crazy, because Allah decided already. So it's not inshallah. He's coming. There's no doubt about coming. But when? Inshallah, when you deserve to be victory. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.